So, look, I'm back.
They've turned it on. Can you see that?
Oh, yeah. What is it?
It's a U.
Ah, a U.
Okay. What's a U?
Let's find out.
Hello, you. Who are you?
Oh, forgive us, but how would you like to be addressed?
So, I decided to try Tearaway Unfolded. I wanted to wait till they finished their spiel there. I got it free, one of the PS Plus games at some point. It's been on my backlog list for quite a while at this point. And I was kind of in the mood for something that looked like it might be a little more lighthearted. So, and it's a platformer, I believe. So, gonna give it a try. Apparently, it uses a lot of features of the controller I have never used before. So, we will see if this will actually even work.
I like this one. Right. Now we're all here. It's time for a story.
But how should it begin? Let's see what's inside this box. Okay. This looks more interesting.
What? This is weird so far.
No. No! No, you've got to be kidding me.
There is nothing for us here.
What?
There is nothing in this story box for anyone.
You're right. Where's the off button?
Okay.
You! Yes, you!
This is definitely a different start.
Your help.
Show us the way.
Shine your light on our world.
This is definitely the weirdest opening ever. R2.
Go on.
Oh, good. That worked. Okay.
That's it. Now it's time to unite our worlds.
There. A message.
An invitation from our world to yours.
Huh. I saw that that was a game controlling
now,
this.
A real story.
And I was uncertain if it would work because of how far my TV is away from my couch. And it's wall mounted like across the room, but it apparently worked, so yay.
This story needs a heroine.
Or a hero.
The message must become a messenger. Ah, this one is called a toi. They've got a message just for you. Shine your light on them. Let them know you are there.
Maybe try that on something else. Oh, look at that.
I think they liked it too.
Ooh, use the... yes. You're really breathing life into this world.
You've got their eye. I think they will follow your lead now.
Use your light to guide them.
Okay. Yeah, thank you. Use this to shine on newspaper to remove it. To hypnotize scraps and drag them around. To make plants grow. To direct a small creature and more.
Hmm. off again. Let's see where they're going. Oh, now this is important. Heed the squirrels.
The truth is written on their tongues.
Okay.
Through to the Ewes world.
Atwa, that's where you must deliver your message.
Let the Ewe guide you there.
Okay. Use L to move them around. Oh, good. I was worried I was going to do that light thing the whole way. The light thing was the only way to move them, and I was like, okay, that's kind of like playing freaking Wii. In some ways, it still is like playing freaking Wii. A little bit less movement. Still figuring this out, sorry.
Twig! Oh! Oh my!
That wasn't scary. But this story does need some villains.
What's wrong with crows? Crows are terrifying.
Flimsy man! No. We need something new. Something evil from the Ewes world. Something... Look at them all pouring in. That will give this story a nasty twist.
And what are they called exactly?
Scraps. Horrible little things.
Okay. Definitely different. But I wanted lighthearted, and so far meeting that requirement. The feeling goes very just into the wing after a while.
Actually, this is a right cauliflower pickle.
It looks like these people need your help.
Ha 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 ha! good to mellow that letter.
It's harder to figure out. Not quite a platformer so far, but interesting nonetheless. Moving the light is still something I'm figuring out.
Well played, both. You drove away the scrappy eye boxes. But I suspect they have more tricks under their lids.
All right, this is my story. Right. Now, the stage is set. Our actors are chosen. Your role is to guide Atois and help her deliver her message. Head for the hole in the sky.
Good luck.
It's my story. Good luck.
Does that mean I'm done with the darn narrators? Because they are a little annoying. Finish cleaning up the papers here. Do not jump in wells. Okay. Just making sure I got all those newspaper looking bits. Confetti. I don't know what confetti does. to presume I should try to collect it all. I guess all over there. Yeah.
Ooh. Oh, no, no, no.
Now the question is, how do I get over there? Because I do not have a jump ability. Oh, I already got it. Okay. So I don't have to go get it. It just auto-adds it to inventory. Okay. That's good.
Basta da battere. Cosa?
Not sure why I'm walking around an owl. For decorations. Press the R. Ah, okay. Okay then. Okay. That's random.
Oh, it's evil.
Random? Okay. Not a feature I care about. May now collect confetti because that is apparently the collectible of this game, but.
Your friends can use the PlayStation app as another window into this world to help you on your journey and send in fresh photos and cuttings.
What? There's one there. Okay. I'm guessing there's an endpoint at some point in here. Seems to just be wandering around doing stuff. Collecting confetti. Oh, that's creepy. Okay. That one too. A question mark pops up every time I hit the X button, so I guess it has no function. Get these. Check in here.
He's coming home. Oh, no, away. All open and soon. Open and call to tea. Ooh, come on. All open and soon. Be cozy, charming, happy.
Come on.
I'll be my own.
You. Oh my God, are you kidding me? Photo bombed.
Ah, it's Artois, our messenger. And I see you're still with us, out there, peering in, prodding buttons. Now, about this message delivery business. That hole up there is impossibly high. The trees in the orchard ahead can help you, but first, you must help them. Clear out the scraps. Bring back light and colour. Bring back music. This orchard needs a good party. Make it a wassailing to remember. Now get up there.
This is definitely different. Certainly meets my lighthearted requirement. Not sure if I like it, but finishes the first level. There's one at the start of each chapter. Select into a player chapter. Okay. Okay, so that finishes the first chapter. Cool. Some purpose in clearing this besides just they won't be through. That opens pathways too. That counted as dying? Seriously? It's made of paper. require them to stop? Getting the hang of this. Not exactly a story-rich game, but hey, I wanted lighthearted fun. So. It is meeting that need. What do I keep coming back? Mm-hmm. shit. Thank you. That is a creepy one. Pause for a second because I need to let my doggy out.
Look at this. It's Atois' journal of how things are progressing. This will let you continue your adventure or revisit parts of it. There's all sorts of information and memories in here. Have a leaf through it.
Alright, I'm back.
Visit the Tearaway.me website, and through the power of the internet, you can see other use photos and paper crafts.
Whatever. Okay. Let my dog out. Alright, so save the Wazling party. I got that jump, that was pretty cool. Let's continue on. Oh, okay, so right now there's no light because everything's lit. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yay, he did it. Let's kill him. And really? Oh, that's the speaker. I thought that was a stone. Okay. How the fuck am I supposed to get up there? Oh. Okay. Yeah, I was doing this program called Naturally Slim. I've done it before. First time I did, I lost 20 pounds. Other times I didn't do as good because I had other issues going on. But my partner and I started again, just started it today. So I'm supposed to be doing 3 weeks of no sugars, no added sugars, no artificial sugars, no, well, not
back
artificial,
down
no
to the ground with a bump.
Candy and
don't
chocolate
worry
and
about
stuff like that.
This story is just getting started.
Fruit is fine.
You made a good impression.
But of course, this is right after I bought $40 in chocolate from Germany.
You made the orchard sing.
So.
But you wouldn't have got this far without the help of that you out there. Artois, don't resist the forces that are guiding you. If the you wants you to jump, then jump. Good luck to you both.
Yay! Now I finally have jumping ability. Y'all want it. Oh. So ready to leave y'all's party because that music is annoying. Camera angle is a little frustrating.
Okay.
Happy to say that even though I was off today, because we get MLK Day off, I got up at 6, like I'm supposed to. Sucked Saturday and Sunday, but at least this morning, I got up at 6 and I stayed up. And took care of some stuff online, did some online cleaning and stuff like that. And, like, clean out my bookmarks and uninstall some programs I wasn't using, all that kinds of fun stuff. And then, got off my butt and went outside, mowed the lawn, or mowed the back lawn, and took care of a bunch of, branch cutting I needed to do. Because I had a couple, I don't have very many trees in my yard, but, I needed to cut some branches for, the ones that I do have. Okay. I am apparently missing something here. What the hell? Okay, he can't make this jump. What am I missing? I can't go that way. No sense to me why suddenly it worked, but what the fuck ever. So you also use the confetti to help people, okay. Bratty squirrel. Oh.
Then I'll load up para.
This is like almost like a the drawing elements remind me a bit of Okami, except not quite as difficult because you're not having to do it while in the middle of a fight. So. It is certainly the first time I've ever used the touchpad on my PS4 because I otherwise never use it. Not that sure what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing. Thank you.
Je t'appelle Niki, Tia. T'es de calavette, bala.
Oh, looks like there's a place for crows in this story after all.
How am I supposed to find an elf?
I think it's about time we saw what these crafty crows are truly capable of. Thievery! Let's see where this takes us.
Thank you. One sec while I get my puppy back in. It is nippy outside. Oh my goodness. What is it down to? It's still 57. It's supposed to be 30s tonight, but it feels colder than 57 to me. Alright. Still haven't decided how I feel about this game, honestly. I mean, it's okay. It's okay. It's fun enough, I suppose. It's just, I don't know. There's something about it. It just feels slightly lacking, I guess. If that makes sense. I mean, I'm still playing. I suppose that's something, right? Not sure how the hell I get those. Have a cute little waterfall thing going over here. Oh, there's one. Come here, you. Come here. Let me take your face here. Where'd you go? Focus on the damn thing. Not hard to please, at least. Because I just phone this shit in, because it just doesn't interest me. It's like, I get these scraps, but I really don't have any purpose for them other than the occasional in-game use so far for helping people. Okay. So I don't know. I mean, it's okay. It's just, I don't know. I am seriously struggling to think of why I am just like, eh. I mean, I'm still playing because, well, one, I'm killing time. But it's like, okay. Not a gopher? Yeah, it's just that's an apple. I don't know. I guess in the end it's just it's boring. Is the best thing I can think of to describe it. This is I'm not feeling the excitement I normally feel when I'm playing a game that I'm enjoying. I'm not feeling a overwhelming desire to keep playing. I'm continuing right now just because I'm trying to decide if I'm just not giving it a fair enough trial, if I'm just in a bad mood. I don't think I am. Yeah, it's just, I mean, the concept is kind of cute with the paper world and the different things you can do with the controller that I've never done before. I have never had to do anything that involves pointing the light at the controller that I can think of. I could be wrong. Having to use the touchpad and draw shit, which is really weird because the touchpad is tiny. Trying to draw anything on it is kind of ridiculous. And yeah, it's like, it's a cute concept. But it's kind of boring. I mean, so far there's been a couple of places where it's been a little bit challenging. Obviously, I've died multiple times. But it's, I don't know. I don't know. For whatever reason, it's just not doing it for me. So, yeah. I really shouldn't make myself keep playing it, right? If I'm bored, then I'm bored. And so, yeah. I think I'm going to call it here. And, you know, I did a good chunk, I think. See if it has my, I've done 10%, I guess, of the game. No. Let's see. Does it have it here somewhere?
This paper craft you're collecting. You know you can print them out and make them in your world. Give it a go.
There's a bunch of stuff in here. I'm just like, no, not interested. This is very... This seems to have a lot of, oh, we want you to do some social shit. And I don't do social shit. Wow, I'm apparently like halfway through the game, actually. That's a very short game. Unless I try to 100% everything. So, but yeah, I don't feel the urge to finish the other half, I guess. So yeah, I'm gonna call it here. I think I gave it a good fair try, and I don't know why it's just not interesting to me. Like I said, it's colorful, but it's just kind of boring gameplay, I guess is the real thing. It's just not really keeping me excited. I mean, like I said, I was in the mood for something fun and whimsical, but that doesn't mean I wanted it to be super easy, I guess. And this feels just feels like I'm not really doing much, I guess. I don't know. It's hard to figure it out. My brain is refusing to tell me what's wrong. But anyway, if you watched, thank you for watching. Obviously, you watch because you're listening to me. But I do appreciate you watching. If you've not tried Tearaway Folded, then obviously, here's the game. You may like it better. This is just my playing experience. Like I said, maybe I'm just in the wrong mood to play it right now. I don't know. If you have played it and you liked it more, I'd love to know what you liked about it. And maybe you can help me figure out what I'm missing, I guess. Anyway, thanks for watching and take care. I don't know if I will be back online tonight. I might be. I may start something else in a little while. I'm going to certainly pause and make some dinner first. But I may pop back online in a couple of hours and start something else instead. So, anyway, take care. And if I don't come back on tonight, then I will catch you later.